Hello students, welcome back to the another session of Satyanarayana Studies MP. Today we are going to learn about friction. Friction definition, students. The force which opposes the relative motion of two surfaces of the bodies which are in contact, two forces contact compulsory, is called frictional force, students. Okay, most important definition over, students. Next, there are different types of friction, students. There are four types. They are sliding friction, first one. Second one, static friction. Third one, fluid friction. Fourth one, students, rolling friction. Okay, understood, students? Four types. Okay, next, first one, see, students, sliding friction. Definition: the friction which comes into play when the surfaces of one object moves relative to the surface of another object is called sliding friction, students. Okay, sliding friction example, students. When the applied forces is more than limit of static friction, then the object starts to move, which is example for sliding friction, students. Okay, that is important, students. Next, second one, students, static friction. Okay, definition: friction which comes into play when surfaces of the object are at rest. This is most important, students. At rest relative to each other, that is called static friction. Static friction example, students. Here, one more question, students. Definition example compulsory. Example: we are applying force on a big rock but unable to move the rock due to its static friction. Another example, students. Block at rest relative to the surface to travel up to a certain limiting acceleration. All are yet examples. Okay, next, third one, students, fluid friction. Right, fluids. Friction exerted by fluids like liquids and gases is called fluid friction. Liquid example, students, water, milk, kerosene, petrol, something. Liquids. Next, gases example, students, you know, students, oxygen, nitrogen, carbon dioxide, all are gases. Yes, that is most important, students. Friction exerted by fluids like liquids and gases is called fluid friction. Okay, fluid friction example, students. So listen, amma, the shape of birds, most important, aeroplanes, birds, so all are amma, same shape. The shape of birds are such that they overcome the fluid friction. That is most important. Birds, aeroplane, something. Next, last one, students, fourth one, amma, rolling friction. Definition: when one body rolls over the surfaces of another body, the friction offered is called rolling friction. Rolling friction. Okay, students. Rolling friction example, students. Listen, it is easy to pull a suitcase which has a rolling here, ball bearings. Okay, see, bus stand or railway station, students, some persons, bags, throw back. That is the best example. Next, friction is independent of area of contact. That is most important, students, point. Right, next, friction can be reduced by using lubricants. Sir, what are the lubricants, sir? Wait, 1 minute. Lubricants and ball bearings also in many machines, students. Ball bearings, you know, students, okay? Next, lubricants. What are the lubricants, sir? Yes, see, like oil grease, amma. Okay, like oil grease, coconut oil, machine oil, all are, okay, grease also. Next, which reduce friction, most important lubricants, so amma like oil grease which reduce friction, that is most important. Next, yes students, when bodies move through fluids, amma next fluids exerts a friction force called drag, this is most important students. Okay, understood? Okay students, thank you for watching. This is Satyanarayana signing off.